This is your day. This is, I tell people all the time, this is like your new wedding day, another wedding day. It looks a little bit different. You don't have the dress. Your hair is going to get wet. It's a little bit more, maybe a little bit more awkward than your wedding day. But this is a day that you're going to get in these waters and proclaim to the world, like, man, I'm following this Jesus. I'm following this Savior, and I don't care. It's awkward. It's tough. It's rough. It's in the middle of the room. Can't we just move it to the side? Like, what are we doing here? But this is your day, because you believe that Jesus is the Savior of your life. You believe that he's rescued you. You believe that he is the only way.